Man. What kind of fish is that, Manoel?
It's a red snapper.
Wow.
And Tomas is... I have a very good picture of him.
So he's in Portugal then? And
he's going Portugal, he's studying there. He's doing very, he's very bright. This guy is...
No, he's very sharp.
He was playing
the video games when we first met him, and he just zam.
Has to go down because some of the fish will. You see the way I'm going to do it. Okay, then I go next to you. Walk like this, not like this, like this. Now, you have to turn around. Yaw backwards. Now, don't stop the line. Let it go. Ah, okay. Let it go. Yeah, yeah. Not so much. Not so much. In order to make it start. Hey. Everybody know what makes me, what really bothers me is all this shit regarding the Muslims. You see, you go to England and to France, and mainly England. The economy, yeah. A great percentage of the economy of England is on the hands of the Sandwiches. They buy real estate everywhere, most expensive real estate. And all this bullshit of Dubai. I've never been to Dubai, but I think Dubai, the day that the oil price really collapses, it's a city on a desert. Yeah, the woman's, what you call the woman? Napkins, right? What?
No,
stockings.
Nylon.
Yeah. Nylon stockings. They put two, one inside the other, and they smash fish. Make like a cream of the fish and put salt in it as well, and then put a big stone, close it with a rope and throw it to the waves, and it stays there. So the fish smells that?
No, man.
We'll catch a mentor.
Mañana. Sí.
¿Con qué carnal? No carnal.
No, engañador. Plomero. Thank you.
much better to rent a place and stay there for as long as you want. Stay here 1 or 2 or 3 months and then go to Panama and go to Nicaragua and stay there 1 week or 2 weeks, whatever, and afterwards say, no, I'm pulling back now, I want to settle down, I want to go to my son and stay there. Then everything you're here, and afterwards you have to get a guard, you have to get someone to take care of, no. But it's not for me to bother anymore.
Okay, let me pull the line.
This place. I go to Portugal and then I come to Costa Rica whenever I want.
America's got a lot of problems, as you know. The biggest thing that scares me is the money.
What am I going to do? What am I going to do? I don't know what to do. Money does not come in. I still have taxes, I have electricity, I have water, I have salaries and all this shit. When am I going to get the money? People not traveling as they used to travel. And
I've had in 10 days 220 reviews. I have 4 guys that replied to me, 2 from Canada, 2 from the States. One is saying he's very interested to come with his friend because he has 2 sons and he wants to come and do some business in Costa Rica.